Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to remove your phone number from Facebook. With new reports every day of large companies mishandling sensitive data, you have to be careful with what personal information you trust them with. If you have a phone number associated with your Facebook account, it's possible that number could be exposed as part of a data breach, or a change in Facebook settings could suddenly make your phone number available to people you didn't want to see it. Thankfully, you can remove your phone number from Facebook, even if you do have to jump through some hoops to do it. In this video, I'll show you how to delete your phone number from Facebook on both the Facebook app for iPhone, iPad, and Android devices, and on the Facebook website. First, let's walk through how to remove your phone number from Facebook in the Facebook mobile app for iPhone, iPad, and Android devices. Step 1. Tap to launch the Facebook app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. You'll arrive at your Facebook home screen. Step 2. Tap the menu icon in the lower right corner of the screen. The menu icon features three horizontal lines. A menu appears. Step 3. Tap your profile picture that appears at the top of the screen. Your profile appears on the screen. Step 4. Tap Edit Profile on your profile page. The Edit Profile screen appears. Step 5. Scroll down to the bottom of the Edit Profile page to locate Edit Your About Info, and then tap Edit Your About Info. The About screen appears. Step 6. Scroll down to find the Contact Info section. Tap the Edit icon to the right of the phone number you want to delete from your Facebook profile. The Edit icon looks like a pencil. The Edit Profile screen appears. Step 7. Locate the Mobile Phone section and then tap Remove Mobile Phones in Account Settings at the bottom of this section. The Text Messaging Settings screen appears. Step 8. Find the phone number you want to remove from your Facebook account in the Current Phone Numbers section, and then tap Remove beneath it. A Remove Phone screen appears, asking if you're certain you want to remove your phone number from Facebook. Step 9. Enter the password associated with your Facebook account in the blank field that appears after the message on the Remove Phone screen, and then tap Remove Phone. You won't see any activity on your screen for a few seconds. Eventually, the Add a Mobile Number screen will appear with a message in the bar across the top that says your changes have been saved, indicating that your phone number has successfully been removed from Facebook. You can confirm by navigating back to the Contact Info Edit Profile screen, where you'll see your phone number has been removed. Now let's walk through how to delete your phone number from Facebook on Facebook.com. Step 1. Open your web browser, navigate to Facebook.com, and then log into your Facebook account when prompted. You'll land on your Facebook home screen. Step 2. Hover your cursor over your account icon and name that appear in the upper left corner of the screen. Click the ellipses that appear to the right of your Facebook profile name to open a menu, and then click Edit Profile in the menu. The Edit Profile screen appears. Step 3. Scroll down to the bottom of the Edit Profile screen to the About Info section, and then click Edit Your About Info. The About screen appears. Step 4. Click Contact and Basic Info in the About menu. The Facebook information associated with this section appears on the right side of the menu. Step 5. Locate the phone number you want to remove in the Contact Information section, and then hold your cursor over the number to bring up an Edit button in that row. Click Edit to the right of the phone number you want to remove. New options appear for that phone number. Step 6. Click Remove to the right of that phone number. The Mobile Settings screen appears. Click Remove again beneath the phone number you want to remove from your Facebook account. A dialog box appears asking if you're sure you want to remove this phone number from your Facebook account. Step 7. Click Remove Phone in the dialog box. A window appears asking you to enter the password associated with your Facebook account. Enter your Facebook password and then click Submit. After a few seconds, you'll return to the Mobile Settings screen where you'll be prompted to add a phone number to your Facebook account. Congratulations! You now know how to remove your phone number from Facebook. Thanks for watching. Leave your thoughts and questions in the comment section below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.